You'll still die with one sniper shot to the head. We'll jump into the game for like two seconds in. You'll get one shot by a sniper to the head. You just fucking message Hootenanny. I thought you said this couldn't happen. Hey guys, we had the right checkpoint this time. We still managed to have no Titans. I'll go to the center. Dope, you can have the right. Why am I on Stormcaller? Son of a Top Gun just messaged me. Recon, get ready to jump on the plate up top. Memory. And then recon. Go over to memory. Dude, he was such a pain in the dick yesterday, or last week. Are we continuing or do you just want to wipe? And we did like no damage. It's at the E, that's like no damage. We usually have them in and around half, at least halfway. Yeah. Not like we did 75% damage and... Yellow Knights. Up top. Memory. Recon. Game, why do I have to reload? Be careful, there's still an acolyte up top too. Yeah, I really like the Merwins, and then I like the Raid Pulse Rifle. I forgot you were on your Warlock. I still forgot. I'm gonna die a lot in that game. It's gonna be up top. Up top. Mid. Doper memory. It's still good because it stuns them long enough for us to stun lock them with the snipers. Which by far was the worst part of this challenge mode. We always take them down to like one shot left. Middle, recon. Middle. Up top. Memory or dope. He's dead. Awkward. I got a 310 rocket launcher, Harrowed rocket launcher. Couldn't ask for a better drop. Alright, time to go do this challenge again. Every person, every damage cycle has to hold the gaze. Every person on the fire team, every time we go to damage Golgoroth, like each damage cycle, has to take his gaze. So literally we pass it back and forth 5 times. When the 6th person grabs it, we jump down and shoot Golgoroth in the stomach. It's still literally the one orb strat, except you pass the gaze 5 times before you jump down.
Guardian down.
Fuck you. I'll slash your tires. And the good thing, Dope, is if you do the challenge mode, if you do the challenge, you're guaranteed a 320 drop from his loot table. And a 320 artifact, and one of the last 3 moldering shards, and an emblem. However, like, when all the ads are dead dope, 3 of us come to the back. Like, I normally am the only one that comes to the back, except 3 of us comes to the back here. And, literally, like, say I'm number 1. I shoot him, take his gaze. Soon as his back opens, whoever number 2 is, takes his gaze. Then, soon as his back opens, 3 takes it. Then, soon as his back opens, 4 takes it. And soon as his back opens, 5 takes it. Yeah, pretty much, yeah. You want to run and just get ready. Nah. As soon as you're done, you can start running up here, because when the 5th person takes it, you take the bubble down. Yeah, like, the best thing is just to come and start shooting the ads until the 5th person has it. Can use your scout rifle, your pulse rifle, or even your heavy machine gun. I was number 6 when we were doing this yesterday or the day before, whenever we did it. And I was using Quillum's Terminus, and it was pretty much taking him down in one shot. And really dope, as long as you're not the last one taking it, you should only have to shoot maybe three or four of the balls before someone else grabs it. It's really easy. Like, if you stand right here, they come straight at you, and you just take out your Quillen's Terminus and go pop, 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 pop. I suggest if you're bad at it, dope, take one of the odd numbers and be in the back. Oh, okay. Yeah, just concentrate on the ads and make sure everyone's looking out for that unstable light. And if you jump out of the pit with unstable light, turn around and start shooting ads. And that's pretty much, it sounds a lot more complicated. Literally all it is you pass the gaze 5 times. Like, War Priest involved more thought, but... Because the War Priest was just, you had to have a different brand holder every time. So do we all have our numbers? Okay. All right, we ready? Just soy el Diablo Negro. Das Deutsch ist besser. We're gonna have to buy 2 copies of that game. The Division. Yeah, I want a disc. Or you just go to GameStop and pre-order the game and then cancel the pre-order after you have your beta. No. Then you still go and cancel the pre-order. You can cancel the pre-order as long as you don't pick it up. Alright, whoever's an odd number, come back here with me. Dope, you're back here with me, you're 5. Alright, all 3 of us are back here, taking his gaze. Alright, 6. It's a white.
Hey, space boss, just stand, I'll show you where to stand. And just shoot him in the back, and they come, the balls come straight at you. And you're in a... Yeah, if you stand right here, space boss, you just shoot him in the glowy part of his back, and the balls will just fly straight at you. They're so easy to take out. And it puts his stomach in the perfect position for us to shoot him. So, as soon as you see the ball drop, just shoot him in the shiny part of his back. It's the new one.
You got a scout? Is that the scout?
Yep, it's fucking sweet. Yeah, you can race now. And there's new exotics. And the dragon's breath doesn't suck. You light the floor on fire. No. If he is shooting a laser, we do not have his gaze. We're not going to do any damage on this first rotation. He said no. He pulled the rape card and then smashed you. Yeah, if your legs are blue in real life, babe, like... I'm excited for that, too. Alright, I have his gaze. Yeah, dope, move off to the side. Well, you were standing between me and Golgoroth, like... Five have it. This one when I threw, when I jumped down, I threw two. Alright. And if Ash gets on at some point this week, probably should take him through at least normal. Get him 310. Oh, 310 shit. Yeah, I got to do it on my Titan anyway, too, so. Messenger! Alright guys, we got this, we got this.
Alright, I got the gaze.
Alright, six, take it.
Yeah, I was wondering because I knew I heard you earlier.
Yeah, just try and give us like a 5 second countdown. So this way we can get out at like 3. That's cool. We all survived, so. Yeah, that was probably partially my fault. So I jumped out really early because I didn't hear a countdown. Heard an explosion, thought it was the corrupted light, so I jumped out. Because I know that goes off. Yeah, I thought that was the corrupted light, so I'm like, ah shit, that goes off with like 1 second left. Alright, I got his gaze. Down. Get out. Or leave. Yeah, there has to be 3 people up front. I don't know if we'll do the damage we need. I can rev if we want to try this, but I don't know if you want to try it.
Yeah. The challenge is every time we go to damage him, every one of us has to grab the gaze. So what we do is we put three people in the back, three people in the front. Like, I'm number one, I take his gaze. Messenger's number two, he grabs his gaze from the front. Then three grabs it from the back, four grabs it from the front, five grabs it from the back. When five grabs it, we take down the one orb. And then six grabs it, we all jump down in the pit and start shooting Golgoroth in the stomach. Kim closing in on 320. Not can fuck with another pumpkin.
I gotta use it. Just getting up out of my limit.
Nuck, do you wanna be number six? When you grab the gaze, you stand right by like where I am. And what he's gonna do is he's gonna shoot black balls at your face. Just take out a scout rifle, a heavy machine gun, and just shoot them. Yeah. There'll be a countdown and we'll say Golgoroth's gaze times 15. When that gets to like 5 seconds, let us know. And that's literally all you gotta do. Stand up here and shoot black balls. Yeah, he messaged me about a half an hour ago when we had a sixth already. And then as we got you in here, I sent him a message and now you're in here, so he's out of luck. Alright, I got it. Yes. And to take his gaze, you shoot him in the shiny part of his back. So take his, gaze. Boy. Dopasaurus got overrun by black balls. Yeah, I totally forgot to tell you how you grab its gaze. Now you shoot him in the glowy part of his back, and then he'll turn towards you. It's obviously son of a penguin. I had to pour two clips into that thing. Why don't you give me my ammo back? Like, this, do you give, like, his little, like, sperm ball, like, more health on hard mode? I'm gonna make people waste their ammo. You... I was about to say, you describe Juggler. He's done Skolas as a year two, and where Skolas you can just beat in 20 minutes. Yeah, that used to take us, like, hours. It was. I beat him once in year one. That was close, I almost died. Now I don't mind doing them at all, I like doing it. Take down the bubble. Alright. I was about to say, you gotta move more to your left. I can grab it. I'm 360, but I can grab it. Yeah, you'll be two. So when I take his gaze, soon as he reopens his back, just grab it. And then when we take down the bubble, we just jump down and you stand where the bubble dropped and we'll say pool of reclaiming light. You stand in that and shoot him in the stomach. Then someone randomly will get something called corrupted light or some shit like that.
If you have that appear on your screen, just move out of the way. Move out of the circle and away from us, because you will explode at the end of that countdown. And if you're with us, you'll wipe us all. And then you'll be alive. You'll live. No, you'll live. You'll survive the explosion. We won't. Yep. He's so gonna get it, stay there, and be like, I'm taking these all out. Live. And be like, God damn it, you were right. Rouse gets to come over tomorrow. I saw it. Yeah, we probably won't be on until later. We're gonna be making my friend Ross play until dawn. Well, who's coming here? I don't have it, so don't take it. No, not yet. Now I have it. So as soon as his back opens, shoot him. I killed all those black balls. Now, you can just pretty much shoot at ads in the pool. Until 5 has it. And shoot at this bubble. Jump down. Look for that debuff. We usually do better. What happened? Alright, I got it. Only one ball hit me that time. Yeah, that's perfect. I have the debuff. Yeah, as you run, just tether him. That's what I normally do if I'm on my hunter. Yeah, just run to the bubble as you run, shoot a bow at him, get to the pool and start shooting him. You'll normally... Yeah, because recon's taking care of that, so... Alright, I got his gaze. Yeah, we did. Yeah, we did no damage that rotation. Someone leave? Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, messenger, you can stand right here. Because the balls will come straight at you. So literally just pop, 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 pop. Yeah, it's just if you do it from too far over, you're gonna have the balls jumping to get around all the cover. So. Yeah. Do it from over here. It's cool because the other day, the first time I ran it from where you were standing, and this same problem. And you'll see, like, you'll be able to get the balls right away, and you'll have plenty of time to look down at the clock.
Yeah, I'll just bat my eye.
Guardian down.
I'm also doing sniper school.
I feel like this is a dangerous
one. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
What? No, don't do it. I'll die first. You didn't die. I thought we were gonna die together.
And no drink it. In a party with someone who was like reading a book on that or some shit. Number one has it. It's as soon as his back opens.
No. No, because I jumped out of the pool. Orange G10. She's like, Orange G10? What? I said Ray! He said Orange G10! Is that a yes? Recon's defense. He did think we were just saying random words. Even though he probably should have figured out the word raid wasn't a random word. Got his gaze. If you, as you take the gaze, can tether him, or even shoot a tether at his feet. Because if you tether the ground in front of him, he'll get tethered along with a shit ton of thrall. Or hit him, because it'll... That works. I'll take it number one up front. Alright, I have it. Whoever's taking it second, so recon. Then, yeah, get it. Babe, you take it last. I apparently don't have any primary. have no comment. Last you took it first. 360. I got it. Yeah. I'm gonna die, guys.
Guardian down.
Yeah, too dead.
Those stupid orange tans.
Yeah, that's always weird, because whenever I have to be the one he texts, I'll instinctively start texting him back. Let's get this, guys.
Alright, I have, the gaze.
Bubbles.
Got his gaze. Yeah, the rock's in it. Oh shit, I forgot. Somebody died. Yeah, with two dead and no damage done the first time around.
Come the fuck on, let me shoot you in the goddamn back.
Are we ready, guys? Alright, I got it.
And you see it as you jump, and you're like, fuck.
Got his gaze. Yeah, and I take him, we just immediately go back to your positions and get ready to grab the gaze, because we take it immediately. Alright, just go straight back to your positions. Alright, I have his gaze. And whoever's doing ad control, you're really gonna need to do a good job with the taking. Yep. Alright, I got his gaze, guys. Do not... If you see,
Enrage is near. Don't fret. We got this. Dead. Hey, by the way, your challenge shit appears here. Can always transfer them and infuse.
No, no guns.
He can't drop guns, so you wouldn't be getting one. I did get 320 gloves though, so. See you, Dope.
Take care, Dope. Have a great night. Yeah. Thank you for coming.
Take care, man.
Josh, do you want to join in for the rest?
That's what Kim's doing now. Cause I can run. I'm on my warlock.
I'll switch at the switch my Titan. No, I mean like our next run.
But say our next. I was about to say our next run. We'll have at least one Titan, cause I still have my Titan left to run. I just wanted to, just in case we don't get to it, I wanted to get my warlock through this time.
That's fine. So, what I'll do is, the next run, I'll just play as my time.
Your lock's not high enough for hard mode yet.
No.
So. No idea. Depends what time Russ leaves. Yeah, I got another run to do that I'd really like to get done, because I'd like to finish the raid 3 times this week. Yeah, I'll more than likely be doing it Saturday. I will, because I hate fucking Xbox messaging people. So I'll get a chat pad. Yeah, fucking smart glass doesn't run, takes way too much space up on the limited space I have on my phone. I can't put it on my SD card, and the fucking keyboard's so laggy.
You have a better chance of...
I'll eventually just get a chat pad. Add one on the 360. We can wait for you. Oh, yeah. Oh, we'll be doing it again over the weekend. Probably tomorrow night. Yeah, that's why I'm on my Warlock. So we can get that shader. Oh, no, there's a shader in the kiosk that says for, fifty shards. Yeah, calcify fragments. No. I forget. I hope there's something else, Link, besides a fucking shader. I don't even care about that. My touch will probably be one of the last weapons I get to 320. Yeah, this is the only place I use it, and it being 310 at this point is a-okay. Like, I'll eventually get it to 320, just so when, like, the rest of my shit is, so at the Oryx fight I can be 320, but... Okay, he probably has a hairball. He's been cleaning himself a lot.
Guardian down.
I plan to continue my Evil Within this weekend.
We gotta finish the story mode of Halo 5.
Yeah, you can.
Let's start doing my Blood Power download DLC.
I refuse to play those games. I lit the first bonfire in Dark Souls, walked through the door, saw that first boss, and I'm like, fuck this game. Oh shit, we probably should have shown him where the exotic chest was. Yeah, I keep forgetting that you never ran this raid, and just jumped. Yeah, this, I don't know if you, like, keep up with, like, Destiny news and stuff, but there's apparently a hidden basketball court in this room. You have to hit fucking spikes in a certain order, and a secret door opens, and then you go through it, and there's a fucking, like, basketball court. And people spent, like, 6 hours trying to get into it. When it was discovered.
Oh,
Probably. I'll be right back.
Down.
My TV, I'll do what I want.
Hey, Dan, you got an order from Panda.
I was about to say, or show him how to hit all the platforms, so it's just easier for him.
You're not done yet. Nope. It was back at the beginning. We'll take you through the whole... we'll take you through the whole raid and show you where they are. One of these nights. So more than likely one of these days, I'm going to be taking Ash through a, No, it's 45. Because, you can't have 50 yet. Or 47, something like that. No, it's 45. But we got 47, because we just got all of them. Yeah, you beat the raid, you get all those, like, Shroud of Era Nook and all those pieces in that one quest. Then you go to Eris, and she asks you for weapon parts and worm spore. Gives you a frame, and then the quest goes dead again until you have, I think, 30. When you have 30, you do the Black Garden, a special version of the Black Garden Strike, which gives you an Essence of the Feast, which you take back to Eris. Then nothing happens until you have 40... or 45, Calcify Fragments. Then you have to go do this special mission on... the second mission of, Phobos. You do that again, and once again, it's a special version where there's a special Taken Wizard that spawns, and you kill the Taken Wizard, you get another Essence of the Feast. You go back to Eris, and she gives you the Touch of Malice. Yeah. Recon. You to jump up here? So you can go through the door and invite him back? Alright, hold on. Alright, so this part, you see how, like, your screen's all funny now? It's because you're, torn between dimensions. What's gonna happen is, we're gonna jump on these plates in a counterclockwise order from where that little dot is. You are the dude who has to jump around the map and get it. Yes. Well, yeah, we do have to wipe, but as of now, if you're torn between dimensions, you're the one who has to go get it. When we start jumping on these platforms, you're going to come over to the first platform, which is the one to the left of the relic. We jump on it, and you will see a platform start appearing in the air. You jump from one platform to the next, to the next, to the next, to the next, until you're over the relic. When you're over the relic, it will automatically pick it up for you. When you pick it up, you jump and you spike the one that is not on fire. Like, soon as we start this, one of the, like, this one, your Halak, will light on fire. You jump, and as you enter the bubble, you hold down X, and you'll spike her. And then we will all be standing here. And you just come down here with us, and we shoot the living fuck out of her. Until she dies. And then we all stay in the aura, the screen will go white. When the whiteness is gone, we reset, someone else will be taken, or you might be taken again. We jump down, we reset instantly. And do it again. And then this time you spike the only death singer left, and we're over on this side shooting her. And if we don't kill her, it's a wipe, because she'll kill us at the end of the countdown. So, once you see this work, you'll be like, it's a lot simpler than it sounds. Because really, like, this fight is literally just practice for Oryx. Alright, Dark Prince will be on ad control. Nutkin, you take this platform. Alright, you will be number four here. So, when, when Recon jumps on and says three, you jump on your platform. And at 40 seconds? At 40 seconds, a sniper will appear out in, like, outer space. Just turn around and shoot him in the face. He appears right where I'm shooting. Yes, you should join our clan. I will be this one. All right, are we ready? Yeah. You are at platform two, Messenger. Are we ready, guys? Alright, I'm going. One's up. Snipers are going to be spawning in five. Snipers are up. Alright, nothing, jump down and come over to us. Jump up on this ledge, make sure you have Aura of Unraveling, and shoot her in the face. As long as you're in this bubble, you are invincible.
Yeah, shoot down at that. No, he was just asking about how to get it. I'm taken. Yeah, that's gonna be wipe. We got 35 seconds. Wipe. You were number two. I said when recon jumps on, jump on. It's cool. Exactly. We've been... Yeah, it's been taking us a... Like, the first time we did this, it took us a fucking really long time. Yeah, you go where Messenger is.
Basically, you're gonna be climbing stairs.
Yeah, you're pretty much climbing stairs all the way around to the relic. Alright. Two's up. Well, they faded from existence, so... Yeah. Oh, like, don't feel bad. Like, the first weekend this raid was out, we were with groups that, like, fucking started yelling and screaming at Memory for missing a jump. Like, they freaked the fuck out because she missed one jump. Alright, I'm taken. You are back to that original platform I put you on. Messenger, you're the floater. We're... But you'd be over on the one I'm on, since I'm the one taken. Alright, let's go. Alright, I got the relic. Careful, he pushed me. Alright, I'm here. Whatever. It pushed me. I landed too close to her. It's because of we're getting shot at. Alright, who's taking? Alright, one is, Recon, go on. Nuckin, you're up. Snipers are up. Alright, unload on her. That is probably one of the fastest times we've ever beat her. It usually takes us like 6 or 7 tries on hard mode, like. Wow, I got a regular shotgun and moldering shards. Alright, for this part, in case you ever run this with another team, this is called the No Knight strategy. You pick a number. Okay. So who's, I was about to say he can be one. You're like, he has to be two. Alright, so pretty much Nuckin. When we say you have to pick a number, 1 or 2, it's based on where orcs will slam. Like, we summon orcs, and then an adds will spawn. We shoot the adds. You can come up to where I am now. Up here, where the Death Singers were. We shoot at the adds. A knight will appear on the first, on either one of these front, platforms. Soon as the taken knights are down, orcs will either go to the left or to the right. Whichever one he goes to will be platform 1, and then the one to the left of it will be platform 2. So if you're 1, you just go to the platform Oryx is on. Oryx will slam. When he slams, I will jump on the platform first. That will make me taken. And then whoever's on platform 1 jumps on, and I jump around, just like we did at that last part. I grab the relic. Soon as I say I have the relic, we come back up here. Meanwhile, like, while I'm jumping for the relic, all you want to do is jump on the platform, come over to the corner, and hit down on the D-pad and sit down. Well, yeah, you literally sit down. When I say I have the relic, you get up, and you jump back up here to the side everyone's going to be on. It's going to be the side opposite of Oryx. I will get an aura, I will come back, I will jump back up here, and then Oryx will slam his fist on the platform again. When he picks it back up, his chest will open. We all shoot him in the chest. So, since you don't have Touch of Malice, shoot him with your sniper. He will stagger. When he staggers, there's going to be 4 ogres. They should almost be dead, thanks to the Titans. You shoot your ogre a couple times, he'll die. He will leave a little black ball. When your ogre goes down, we jump down. And you will do 3, 2, 1, you run into the bomb. The little ball. You wait like 4 seconds, look above your super bar. It will say your gamer tag has detonated a corrupted light bomb. You then run back to me in the center. And shoot Oryx in the stomach. Then Oryx will fall off the ship. He will go to the front. Then we all pick a platform and we run, because he will be shooting bombs at us. I usually run in the very back. Memory runs on the back right platform. You... Nuckin, you can run on the back, left if you want. Literally, all you do is you run in a circle around the platform. So, just like I'm doing now. Not on it, around the side of it. Like I'm doing right now. He'll stop shooting bombs. You reset. He will slide. The second time, he comes to the back side. So, he'll come to either the back right or back left. And same thing, rinse and repeat. Jump on, go to the back corner, sit down. When he is below half health, he will teleport us. You'll see, instead of having to run, he'll put a big black ball up here between these things, and he will start teleporting us in there one by one. While we are in there, there will be a shade or an echo of Oryx, like you fought in the story mode, hiding in like the walls and stuff. You have to kill that. Like we all have to, as we get teleported in, immediately aggro to that and shoot it. Because we have to kill it before a certain time runs out or it will wipe us. Then we're back here, we rinse and repeat again. He'll teleport us, rinse and repeat. And when he has no health, he goes back to the front of the ship and we just shoot him in the chest again and push him off the ship. Sounds like a whole lot, it really isn't. I suggest you be number one, so then you just know you just go to the one that Oryx goes to. So you ain't gotta sit there and... Messenger will be two. Like, believe me. So just remember, when Oryx slams, I will jump up first, and then once I jump up, you can jump up too. Alright, let's get this started. Let's get a run in. Yep, pretty much. It took us... We didn't beat this up... We beat this for the first time 2 weeks ago, and we were trying every week. Do we need orbs? Bring him into the center and tether him anyway. Alright, come with me over here, nothing. Alright, jump on. Alright, one's up. Just sit in the back corner. Yeah. Ah, something fell. Platform faded. Yeah, you just go sit in like the back corner of it and nothing should shoot at you. Yeah, you sit on the platform. And you go back up top. You should be able to jump straight from the platform to the Death Singer's perch. Then you go to the side with the bubble. Like, literally, like, no matter what platform it is, like, the ogre will spawn from the puddle, from the puddles, so just sit in the far corner, like, right here, if you're in the back. Yeah, and I got my Nova Bomb, too, so... Yeah, you sit on the platform until I say I have the relic, and you jump off. I'll also make the orbs. They're good to have. Don't shoot at the Thrall. All right, over here. Alright, I have the relic. Yeah, Recon, make sure you have Bastion on and you pop it, like, as he slams. Someone's gonna have to get one. Platform one. We probably should wipe, but... well, we can see how the fight goes. Nah, we'll get you through. Is there any ammo anywhere? They made a Shaq Fu too. Yeah, that's not a... We can. You should have your suit. Like, I never had a problem getting my super back. Yeah, it never hurts. And it gives me an excuse to actually use my super. I personally think you should have some cheese. No, I was legit choking. See, right now I could be dying and you would think it was because you said that. God, I missed my jump. What the fuck? Wipe, guys, my bad. Yeah, those thought of range that bit me in. No, it was the fact that my glide just didn't decide to turn off when I hit A again. Besides, I'm a warlock. So down with the Titan.
Cheers. Sure there is. It's called a white pizza. It's called tacos. It's called Chinese food. It's called homemade strombolis. Alright, I got the relic. Come on, spawn. I'm dead. It killed me. It killed me as I was fucking grabbing the brand. You know, the, acolyte eye right behind me. No, you kill the ogre after we stagger orcs. Because if you kill it too early, a light eater, knight spawns and will run to your bomb. And if it... Yeah, I was about to say wait for the ship and then after the ship. Jump across to the other one. You should be pretty safe up here. Yeah, do it. Alright, we're over on this side this time. The one he just slammed. The one I'm on. I'm gonna die. Yeah, it was up way too late. I jumped for the third fucking platform and it just wasn't there.
time, Batman. It was delicious. This is Tour Brian. Yes. Alright, you're coming to the side, that'll work, slams. Yeah, they've nerfed the fucking throw coins a lot. I was about to say, like, Sparrow Racing, like, I got two in the, like, 50 races we've won. I usually get an exotic, like, every 5 or 6 strikes. And I can get more glimmer on strikes, and I enjoy strikes more. Even though I do got to do the bounties today for racing, sadly. I was about to say, like, a little sooner on that piece of knowledge. Before I get overwhelmed by Thrall. When I say I have the relic, like right now, I have the relic. Alright, now run to the bomb on the front left. Yes. 3, 2, 1, go in. Okay. You stay in the bomb until you see it say until it says nothing has detonated a corrupted light bomb, and then you run back to me in the center because I'm gonna try and get ammo after the mortars. Even though since mostly everyone's dead, I can just run across now. No, it's difficult, believe me, it is. We play this game an ungodly amount, and we've only beat this raid 4 times? No, 4. I beat it on my Warlock twice. War Priest. So, like, no, you're not making it harder, believe me. This is a fight that literally takes practice to understand, and because it requires whatever team you're running with to know what they're doing and to work as like a machine. Alright, I have the relic. Alright, same thing, take the bomb closest to your platform. The Knight 8 yours, knocking. They just come drop down into the... Nah, it's fine. That ogre died way too soon. I gotta get that hardcore achievement.
I forgot he was in the party. But say, you were talking to him about the division. Yeah. I was about to be like, you were talking to him!
Alright, I got the relic.
Yeah, you don't shoot the ogre at all. You literally just...
Okay.
No. You don't even have to do that. Just sit on your platform. He won't bother you, and the titans that are up top are the ones damaging the ogre. Yeah, you don't shoot at all. You just sit down on the platform, and the two people up top, the two titans, they damage you. They damage the ogres.
Yeah, it's one bomb. If we got all four, I'd say go for it. Yeah, because what the two Titans up top are doing, they're popping a bubble with Blessing and using Touch of Malice to weaken your ogres to almost dead. So you don't, like, they should be able to do it, no problem. Yep. It is the longest, running 11 seasons. They just passed Smallville. Well, whatever it's gonna, whatever Smallville was considered, Supernatural just passed it for longest running TV show of its time. I don't know what it's considered, but all I know is that the dude who plays Dean put on his Facebook, "Suck at Smallville," as the 11th season premiered. Then you have The Simpsons, that have been on a couple months longer than I've been alive. Since 88. 88. September of 88. Yep. All I know is it premiered like a month before I was born. That's what I said. When that show finally goes off the air, there is a whole generation that has never known a world without The Simpsons. He's slamming. Oh, I might get off it. After this run, too, and go play with Ash. Alright, run to your bomb. Alright, get back to me, get back to me, get back to me. He was like in the bubble, he should have died. Oh, he was above it. Yeah, you gotta jump down and go to your bombs when we stagger orcs. Because those bombs are what does the damage to them. No. The only thing that does damage is the bombs. You only gotta keep shooting him in the chest to keep him from blocking his chest. Alright, I have the relic. Alright, he slammed. Nah, it's gonna be running again. All right, I have the relic. Yeah, all the logos are down. Alright, get back. Alright, we're gonna be getting teleported. Alright. You done, Recon? Alrighty, we'll finish it off tomorrow night. Well, we won't be on until later at night, so...